So we ask ourselves, well, what is the church? The second question we'll ask later is, what is the gospel? What is the church? Well, the church is a gathering together of blood-washed people. It's a gathering together. That's what the church is. You and I this morning are the church that is gathered together. We become an embassy of the kingdom of God. That's who we are. When we come together, we have made this commitment, not to me, but we have made this commitment to each other and to the Lord, that our coming together actually means something. That there is actually value in coming together. That we honor one another by coming together to worship the Lord Jesus Christ and proclaim who He is. That is what happens. We are a body of the Lord Jesus Christ. The word that Paul uses here is the word ecclesia. Okay? Ecclesia, strictly speaking, if you want to pronounce it right. But we probably mostly hear it called ecclesia. And the word ecclesia comes from in the first century, whenever they would have had a public meeting. And a public meeting would have been called, say, in a town hall. And you would have went to a town hall. And while you were at the town hall, there would have been like a public address, like on some maybe legal matter that would needed to be, you know, put out, and people needed to hear it. And what happened is that they called people out to the town hall or town square or wherever it was. They read out the legal matter or the address that was being issued, and they became an ecclesia. They formed an ecclesia. And what the Bible does is it takes this word ecclesia and it gives it a deeper meaning. It gives it a much more fuller meaning, so it does, a much more richer meaning. It gives it a completely different feel in a sense, because what Paul does with the word ecclesia, and he says, what about the word church? He says, you are the called out ones. That's who you are. You're called out. And what are we called out from? Well, we're called out from death unto life. I know that we can say amen to that. We're called out from sin to freedom, so we are. We're called out from hell to heaven, so we are. We're called out from the kingdom of darkness to the kingdom of light. You and I this morning are the ecclesia. We're the called out ones. And then Paul goes on in chapter 1 and begins to say, listen, we're not called out, you know, just willy-nilly. We're not called out, you know, just because God felt like it. And I said, we're called out to serve. We're called out to serve. You know, it's like faith in action, so it is. You know, it's your faith takes legs. You know, we're called out to serve. Church is not something that you go to. Church is something that you be.